Ready? Let's go.
All right, guys, final video number three for the beginners. Today we are going to do the 14 minute interval. So we're gonna take everything that we learned, we're gonna put it together, we're gonna relax, we're gonna breathe, we're gonna use our whole body, and we're gonna get a good calorie burn on the 14 minute. Down to business. This is the Bowflex Max Trainer, which is the centerpiece of our equipment here. This is what brings everybody to my channel. They like to check it out, they like to work out on it. This is the coldest water bottle, official water bottle of my channel. You can find both of these down in the descriptions. Just click away, I made it nice and easy for you. So, go get your water in your water bottle, your coldest. Get warmed up on your Max Trainer. Get your towel, do whatever you need to do, and I'll see you on the machine. All right, guys, here we go. 14 minute interval. I'm gonna talk you through it. Do your best. Everything that we learned, put it together. 3, 2, 1, hit the max button. Take it nice and easy. Very first one, ease your way into it. And you don't have to get into the red zone. Bring it way down. Notice I changed my hand positions. I'm going to force myself to relax. You got 8 seconds for the recovery. Not relaxing. Take your hands and put them here. You feel like that's all you did on the first one. Creep along. Make yourself recover. Thank you. holding it down higher on the recovery. But you don't have the cardio or the muscles developed for that yet. You will get that in 30 seconds. You will get that, okay? You just have to go through all these little things that I keep trying to tell you what to do. Video number two, we introduced arms for 2 minutes at a shot, and then back to legs. Now what we're trying to accomplish is, I know as soon as you got the machine, that everybody tried the 14-minute workout right away, and you're not happy with it. So that's why we're here. So now everything that I took you through, you should be feeling really comfortable with yourself right now. On this machine, that you're getting stronger in 15 seconds. 10 seconds. We got sprint number 5 coming up. Hands up. 2, 1. Let's go. Shoulders, arms, legs, core, everything together. Breathe in, breathe out. Focus. Really too hard, drop the resistance. 2, 1, relax. Don't be so stubborn that you keep your resistance on one number, but it's killing it. Drop it down, 1 or 2. Spin a little faster. It'll feel good on the legs. Timing your legs out with that super hard resistance is you're going to get fatigued, like, too fast. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying never go up in resistance. It's great muscle building. But when you're doing a 14-minute interval, and the object for you for the day, how many calories can I burn in that 14 minutes? Maybe the higher resistance is not the answer. Slow ones and talking to you. But when I do, when I get in one of my moves, and I do 500 calories in a 14-minute workout, don't get discouraged on it. Do your best to try to mimic my tempo and improve your numbers. What I'm trying to accomplish is one day that you leave in the comments that you beat me. That is the whole purpose of my channel. So get on your machine, get in shape 15 seconds ago, beat me, and then leave me a picture, or you just tell me the numbers. 5 seconds, I'll believe it. 1, round 7, let's go.
Great job. I'll see you on the next one.